They were very nice and they were always helpful.
I was able to work at my own pace.
The kindness, and I felt accepted. And for the most part, it was really easy.
I pretty much did it. I want to further my education, get my nursing degree, and also for my kids to show them that it's never too late to go back and do something that you want to do.
It's to show my family that, you know, I've sat there and I've worked at something and I didn't just give up.
I'm going to be able to go to college, and most of it's scholarshiped.
It's a huge achievement. I get to walk in so many footsteps I never thought I would ever walk in.
I was glad I could get my actual diploma and not just a GED, so it meant a lot to me.
It makes me feel like I've made my parents proud, and it gives me and my daughter a better life.
It makes me feel that, I used to feel down about myself. I used to feel like I couldn't do it. And actually getting a high school diploma actually makes me feel like I can do anything.